There is a problem. If you actually bury the compost too deep, there's not enough air getting down to it. The normal rule of thumb is it should be no deeper than 200 millimetres. Anything deeper, then there won't be enough air getting down to it. So you're much better to incorporate, if you can, or even in a, if you put a slit and put it in there and plant to one side of it so the roots can grow into it, much safer.